Want to check to see if your sublimation printer has a clog? Scroll over to Maintenance on the screen on the front of your Epson EcoTank printer, then pick Nozzle Check. This will print a sheet from your printer, and you can use regular paper for this. You don't have to use sublimation paper. Once it prints out, look for missing segments at the top. If you have any missing, you might need to do a printer head cleaning in order to get a good print. Hope that helps.